Macromedia Flash 8 was released in 2005. It was the last Macromedia branded version of Flash. Many animated TV series have been created with it. 20 years later, Flash 8 is still very popular. Boosted by EDAP Tools, it works well on modern-day Windows systems and provides a 21st century user experience. It is truly impressive how forward-looking the Macromedia engineers were back then. Extensibility was added for the first time in Flash 7, but was seriously expanded only a version later, in Flash 8. Thanks to its well-designed API, users can now enjoy professional-grade rigging and posing with Forward and Inverse Kinematics, magnetic joints, RC sliders and transformers, interactive frame scrubbing, squash and stretch, and TransPosing. When opening the program, it is emotionally very satisfying to see the name of Macromedia, a company which used to treat its user base with respect. 20 years of active use is an incredible achievement in the software world and a testimony to its huge potential and high quality.